England, the host nation in this Cricket World Cup 2019, they're currently the number one ranked one international team in the world, one of the favorites for the World Cup. They haven't been able to lift the World Cup since its inception, but this year is their best chance to test out their capabilities in a major ICC tournament. The England squad for the ICC Cricket World Cup 2019 comprises of Ian Morgan, who's the captain, and Jason Roy, who is a destructive opener once again for England, Joe Root, and then James Wynn's the replacement for Alex Hales, Ben Stokes, the all-rounder, Moeen Ali, another all-rounding aspect in the England squad, and then we got Liam Dawson, another replacement in the England squad for Joe Denley, Chris Wokes, Tom Curran, and then Jofra Archer coming in as a replacement for David Willey. Jofra Archer, we can expect a lot more from Jofra Archer, the young aspect of England cricket. Johnny Bairstow, another opener whom we can expect to be very destructive under the similar conditions. Josh Butler, Liam Plunkett, Adil Rashid, the leg spinning option, and then Mark Wood.